send a trap house email?
No, I didn't send a trap house email, he did.
He sent the trap house.
And I corrected him.
Can I ask you all, as you know, Yale has a policy of freedom of speech.
They told you, Monica Miller, this is what it would be.
Will those trans kids grow up?
I look forward to hearing from you when we get to question and answer.
Free speech is what you're allowed to
talk here and
no, you're disrupting the free speech.
You're disrupting us.
I remind you, Yale is committed to protecting freedom of expression and peaceful dissent. Interfering with the speaker's
ability to speak. Aren't you a First Amendment professor?
That includes me. Includes them.
Then talk.
Is not permitted. So please refrain from noise, activity, or otherwise disrupting the speech.
It's not our fault you don't command the room.
Here's what I'm going to do. That's the first time I'm telling you this. If it continues, I'll tell you again. You're welcome to be outside as long as you don't disrupt the event, and you're welcome to stay and listen and to ask questions when we get to the question period of the event. And
will
I hope that you all stay.
Well, you are.
So will you be permitted to ask questions? Because normally we're not permitted to ask questions at these types of events.
Well, I'm going to call on you, okay?
Thank you.
You're welcome. On its website, ADF.